coming on, girl. Don't worry, girl. Come on, then. Okay. Saddle. Easy now. sister. Let's go, girl. Easy now. Come on, lady. Slow now. Slow it.
You ain't supposed to be here.
I'm sorry. Didn't realize you didn't like visitors.
I told you, get lost. All right, you damn idiot.
Easy there. Let's try this. Come on. Easy does it. You kidding me? Yes. Damn, that's some pickerel. How's about this? Who's biting? Hook set. That is a fish. Can't put you back. Might work. Okay, let's see what's what down there. Pleased to meet you. You're quite a largemouth. Sorry, but you're coming. At all.
No visitors, keep moving.
Shit!
business. Thank you. hey, easy. Easy. You're a good girl now.
Maybe earn your fortune. Maybe today is the beginning of the end. Help a blind man.
Have this.
You remember the past at the expense of the future.
Right. Okay, friend. All the best now.
Don't waste any more time with an old blind man.
Okay,
Missy. Go out there and become who you are.
Hang in there, girl.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
Hope you make some good use of that.
President made a butte out west into a national monument last year. Ludicrous. They'll be chiseling 45 stars into it next.
Pleasure doing business with you. You're a good filly. Blow it. Easy now.
Not beating you yet.
Good morning.
Buongiorno.
Good work today.
Hi there. Come on in.
Morning.
So what'll it be today?
That's pretty nice. Thank you. Looks okay.
Ah, looking sharper than a tack.
Buenos días.
All right, girl.
Good morning.
Morning to you. Miss.
You want to be poor like the rest of these fools? You're going the right way about it. You've got what you deserve. You're ignoring me and all I could offer you! Buy this goddamn book! It explains high finance in very simple terms and how you can laugh at poor people in much the same way I do.
Partner?
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
I already got the book.
Oh. Well, that's terrific. How are you getting along?
Well, I'm clearly not rich.
Come on, buddy. You gotta work harder. Read the equations. Follow the 38 steps to wealth. Be a man.
I'd kind of like my money back.
We'd all like our money back, buddy. Caveat emptor, as my old man used to say.
My old man said different things. Now give me the money.
Get out of here.
You get out of here.
Piss off.
Country boy thinks he can pack it in the stick.
Gentlemen? So,
you're making a wise choice. I cannot tell you how many people are happy to imagine a world in which their children are monkeys or half horses. It's simply shocking. Shocking. Shocking, I say. Share blood, but we don't need to share air. I've been here for several years now, but still, this country gets worse. The 20th century must be better than the 19th century was. But so, Congress has failed to act.
Good morning, mister.
This goes on. If we keep borders open and racial interbreeding...
Hello, mister.
Can I give you a ride?